Hi, and welcome back to ENTP Life. In today's video, we're going to be talking about my favorite application, which is PIMSLEUR. Now, here on ENTP Life, we mostly talk about real estate, business, and anything else that I'm interested in. And if you guys have been following my channel for any time now, you know that I'm really interested in traveling and learning as much as I can about all things in the world. If you're not already a subscriber, please take that time out to hit that subscription button and don't forget to like this video, okay? Because this is the type of stuff that we talk about here at ENTP Life. So if you have any interest in real estate, business, making money, or just trying to find new things to learn and try out, this is the place for you. Now, my love affair with PIMSLEUR started with me falling in love with Brazil. See, back in 2019, I went to Brazil for the first time and I didn't know a lick of Portuguese. See, I was thinking that my background and education in French and my little basic Spanish would be enough for me to kind of figure out and navigate. Boy, was I wrong. You see, in Brazil, first of all, the majority of people do not speak English and they don't speak Spanish. Second of all, there's certain things in the Portuguese language, even though it is derived from Latin and is one of the Romance languages, that is far different than the other languages. For instance, in French, Monday is lundi. In Spanish, it's lunes. In Portuguese, it's segunda-feira, which is absolutely absurd, right? It doesn't even match like that theme of the moon. It's segunda-feira. So of course, as I was walking through and trying to get around, I couldn't communicate and I didn't like it at all. And that's a really uncomfortable feeling. Now, while I was on the trip, I talked to my friend Ricardo and I was like, you know what, man, I really need to learn this language. And he had recommended PIMSLEUR. Even though he never used PIMSLEUR himself, he heard of the app and thought that it was a good idea. It's something that I could try. See, what makes PIMSLEUR really unique is that it has like a very basic way of integrating the learning into your regular life. Most language learning starts with like learning basic words like the dog, the cat, the light, etc. But the PIMSLEUR method is based on having a real conversation. Let me explain. You see, each lesson is around 30 minutes, okay? And the lesson starts with a conversation. Now, from lesson number one, that's the intro, a conversation. Now, of course, on your first day, that conversation is not gonna sound like anything to you, right? But within that lesson, they start to break down the pieces of that conversation, teaching you how to pronounce the words, teaching you how to say hi, how are you, etc. And you get to practice that. And now at the end of that very first lesson, they play the same conversation to you in the beginning, and guess what? You now understand that conversation. And it's like a aha moment. And it's brilliant that they do it in that format, because the very first lesson, you don't know anything. And by the end of that first lesson, you feel confident that, wow, I learned something. And this is different than Duolingo and some of the other free language learning apps that I've come across, because I would, you know, use it for a few days and be like, all right, this is junk and I'm not gonna continue. Most of the common languages are broken down into a complete course. And that course involves six or so sub-courses. And each sub-course is 30 days. So every single month, you're covering more and more material and building on top of itself. At the end of that first 30 days, you're gonna be basic conversational. You're gonna be able to talk about how your day was, how you're feeling, do you wanna go out to a restaurant, what hotel are you staying on, what street are you staying on? Very, very basic common phrases that, hey, if you're in a new country, you'll be able to get around and feel fairly comfortable. Now, the link that I included below has a free trial that allows you to try the first 7 days, right? So it's like a 1 week challenge. I encourage you to download that link and try PIMSLEUR for yourself. It's free. You might as well see what you can get out of it. Pick a language that you want to learn. Actually, leave the language that you want to learn in the comment section below and try that language out. And after 7 days, come back and let me know what you think. Of course, after the free lesson, that bait to bring you in, once you figure out that this is something that you want to learn with, there's going to be a charge to the program. Now, there's two payment options, okay? You could either download the full language set outright and pay like one single fee, or you could pay a monthly subscription. So right now, I'm looking to learn Italian, and the reason for that is because I went to Sicily to buy one of these Euro homes, and I ended up buying two properties down there. So I'll be spending a lot of time in Sicily for summer vacations and those sort of things, and I want to be able to, one, communicate with my contractors and everybody else within the town. So I figured learning Italian is going to be more or less a necessity if I'm going to have property there, right? So of course, I decided to go with PIMSLEUR so I could learn that language. Now, just to talk about the pricing a bit, If you download the app and you join PIMSLEUR, it's gonna be $19.95 a month for the subscription model. Now remember, it's 30 days per section within the course, right? So for $19.95, you could get through one course and that's it. But if you decided to download it and pay the other method that's not a subscription, it's $120. Now that doesn't make sense to me, right? If I could pay just 20 bucks and, you know, take the course for 30 days, then why would I pay 120? If you're the type of person who procrastinates, then that $19.95 might be running in the background forever, right? So it might make sense for you to pay, you know, the 120 and download the lesson so that you could kind of go about it at your own pace. However, the method is meant for you to be practicing daily. So if you're gonna get started and you're gonna be serious about learning the language, I recommend using the subscription model for $20 a month. Right now, I'm on day 10, and what I've learned from the beginning through day 10 is to say, you know, me, you, how are you? I'm doing well, thank you. You know, may I please have? I learned the differences between the types of wine, what is beer, how do you say beer, the hours within the day, you start to learn how to count, and everything builds on top of the next. So you might learn like a phrase in lesson number one that gets repeated in lesson number two and three, but doesn't come up for lesson number four. The cool thing is that in lesson 10, they're gonna ask you, you know, in a conversational piece to bring something up from lesson number one. And that forces you to think back and recall that. And that's really where the learning takes place, right? When you're able to reach back into your archive of what you've learned and present it in a current conversation. And they do this as the course progresses. You'll start to like not repeat certain things because it's only 30 minutes. And then it's gonna be needed in a future conversation because someone's asking you a question. So I'm really excited to go back to Italy, you know, when I do go back, to actually exercise this language. I know I'm gonna be using it regularly, and I know that from my experience with Portuguese, that the people who I interacted with the first time, like the real estate agent that I worked with and the contractor that I met, are gonna be really surprised that I went ahead and I learned the language. Another cool thing that I find to be kind of funny and interesting about PIMSLEUR is that they kind of set it up where it's like a man and woman talking so that you can kind of practice how to maybe seduce or get with somebody. And I think a lot of people who start learning new languages are learning because they've met somebody that speaks a foreign language, or they want to meet someone who speaks a foreign language and they don't want to be like alone. So the program or the app, the way that the lessons are taught are between male and female interactions. Like I just got through a lesson in Italian where the guy's asking a girl, hey, would you like to go to lunch with me? And the girl's like, no, I'm okay. And then he's asking, yo, you know, how about for a drink? And she's like, no, I'm okay. And finally she's like, well, you keep calling me Mrs. Signorina, but I'm actually a Miss Signora. And, you know, she's insinuating to him that she's married. So the guy keeps persisting on, hey, how about we go for dinner or something like that, or meet me here. And the lady keeps shutting him down. And it was funny to me because, you know, he's trying to get with this girl and she's shutting him down. And finally she's like, listen, I will not be going to lunch with you, grabbing a drink, meeting you anywhere. I'm not interested, you know, I don't want to. And I thought that was kind of funny that they put it in there, but it's, you know, gonna be a reality. If you're moving to a new city and you're looking to you know, find love, for instance, you're gonna need to learn those nuances. And it also teaches things like that. So in general, if you're thinking about learning a new language, I recommend PIMSLEUR over Duolingo, over Rosetta Stone, over Asimil, which is like a book and CD program together. I think Asimil is a good program, but I would start with PIMSLEUR first so you could get like the conversational basics down, and then Asimil when you're learning like the nuances of writing and trying to expand your vocabulary. I feel like those two together are like the 1-2 punch for learning a language quickly. Now, if you found this video helpful, please let me know in the comment section below. And of course, don't forget to like. I'm gonna be coming back with my like progress of how I'm doing in Italian, and I'll be able to show you exactly how much I'm learning. In fact, now that I know how to use Zoom and do like live Zoom video calls, if you are someone who speaks Italian natively, or if you have a good handle of that language, please reach out to me and maybe we can do a Zoom call. Once I get through 30 days, I'll do a Zoom call and show you, well, this is my progress through the first section. And then at the next 30 days, I'm gonna show my progress, you know, through two sections and then up to the, you know, three sections, which I feel is like my typical range. Because when I was learning Portuguese, as I got to lesson 100, I started to see that they were talking about work, right? Which is good. Like, what a day in the life in the office. I'm going to the office, I have a meeting. Did you take notes? What did the boss say? Things like that. And I felt like it wasn't gonna be useful for the trip that I was taking since I was going more on like a tourism trip. So, you know, I know that at 90 days or like that 100 day mark, I'm gonna have enough Italian to just kind of have conversations with everyday people, not necessarily about work, but I'll be able to get by. Now, if you wanna go all the way, which I encourage you to go all the way with the training so that you finish in the five or six courses or subsections within a course, do it, go all the way. I'm probably gonna go back to Portuguese just so I could finish it out. I don't wanna leave it undone. And then I'll be able to give, you know, further reviews on that. But on this channel, if you follow this series of me learning Italian, you're gonna see how I progress, which is something that I didn't do with Portuguese. Thank you once again for joining me here at ENTP Life. I hope I was able to, you know, reward your curiosity. For those of you who are out there trying to learn a new language or curious about using the PIMSLEUR method, I hope that this video was helpful for you. If not, tell me what I could have done better. If you're not already a subscriber, don't forget to hit that subscription button, leave your comments in the comment section below, and don't forget to hit that like button. Help me get this video promoted on YouTube. YouTube's algorithm favors videos that are highly liked, heavily watched, and have a lot of engagement. So if you found this to be useful, engage as much as possible, and you'll be doing me a favor. Thank you again for joining me here at ENTP Life. Take care.